I'm Laura Moody, and this is a song called Oh Mother, and this is the British Underground Sessions. Cellist, a singer, and I'm currently describing myself as an avant singer-songwriter because it's quite difficult to describe exactly what it is I do. Essentially, I play songs and I sing and play cello at the same time. My background, I'm also in a string quartet called Elysian Quartet that plays contemporary music, and I draw quite a lot of techniques from contemporary classical music and the avant-garde as well. I was writing songs and I wanted to find a way to perform them, and I'm not particularly skilled with technology, but I am quite a long history with 18th century technology, that's the cello, and so I use the tools that I knew, and actually there's such a rich resource of sounds in the cello and the human voice that I thought it would be fun to see how much I could do with very little. I brought out an album in November 2014, and it's called Acrobats, and it's on my own label, which is called Surbiton Lagoon. And so I'm touring that and trying to get that music to as many people as possible. And I'm now writing a lot of new songs, writing new material, and starting work on a kind of music theatre art piece as well. How's that going for you sound-wise?
Yes.
I'm Laura Moody. I'm playing a song called Call This Time Love, and this is the British Underground Sessions. Thank you.
Thank you.